Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's your boy Ken Andrew Daly, and today I'm going to be doing another KD transformation. This time it's for this oversized thrifted sweater. I picked this up at a local thrift for about $2. As you can see, it's really too big. It's like a blanket on me. Another thing that I did not like about the sweater was the collar. The collar was just a weird color. It just seems out of place. So I'm going to be switching things up and transforming this sweater into a short sleeve Henley tee. So jumping straight into the cut and sew process, the first thing I did was remove the collar piece. The collar piece was just an odd color and seemed out of place, like I said earlier. So I just folded the collar piece inwards and sewed it onto the inside of the sweater. Then afterwards, I cut off the excess material. By doing this, it gives the sweater more of a Henley look. The next thing I did to the sweater was slim it down. I like my clothes to be a bit baggy, but not this baggy, you know what I'm saying? So I simply slimmed down the sides by using a fitted sweater as a reference, pinned up the sides, sew in a new side seam, and cut off the excess material. The final thing I did to the sweater was cutting the long sleeves into some short sleeves. I estimated a length for the sleeves and used my rotary cutter to cut the sleeves. I decided to leave the sleeves unhemmed and just fold them over like the Kanye X APC sweater. So here is the before look of the sweater and here is the after look. I was going for like a vintage type look with a twist of current day trends. Let me know what you guys think about this simple KD transformation. Would you do more? Would you do less? What would you do differently? Let me know in the comment section below. Before I end this video, I just want to let you guys know I'm currently working on a windbreaker tutorial. Here's a quick preview of that tutorial. Well, bam, this tutorial will be up by the end of the month. I just want to kind of update you guys with that. But anyways, thanks for watching. This is Ken Andrew Daly, and remember to keep it daily. Peace.